In Red Dead Redemption 2, after the death of Thomas Downs, you can find a grave next to his house. The man who gave Arthur tuberculosis was buried by his family. His name is misspelled on the cross at his burial site. It remains unknown whether it was supposed to be like that, or the developers made a mistake.